here.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, Barra is bringing the double wide, double deep casket. And you know what's inside that casket.
Oh, I don't know.
The Undertaker's in there.
The Undertaker's in the ring.
Inside that casket, ladies and gentlemen, The Undertaker.
That will step in the ring and face The Undertaker. The Undertaker's
in
the ring. The Undertaker's in the ring so far. We've still seen nothing, absolutely nothing for Paul Bearer.
Now, I'll watch this.
I'll tell you one thing. The Undertaker steps out of there, I'm leaving.
And here he comes. Fully expected.
Oh,
The Undertaker to.
Oh my gosh, McMahon, he doesn't have an Undertaker. I guess he expects that urn to fight The Undertaker.
Well, for sure he's not going to come out of the urn. But what is going on here?
They're leading the casket away.
Wait a minute. And wait a minute. Listen to this.
It's cold. It's freezing in here, McMahon. What is going on?
Look at
Ted DiBiase's face. He cannot believe what he is seeing.
I cannot believe that sight right there, McMahon.
Yeah, it's like looking in a mirror. I think there is only one true Undertaker. And we're about to find out which one there is. This is the moment, ladies and gentlemen, you've all been waiting for. The mystery will be solved.
There's no mystery now. There are two Undertakers. That's the ugly one there.
And now, here we go.
That is like looking in a mirror.
And look out! Yes! Paul Bearer's Undertaker going to work on Ted DiBiase's. But no one really, look at this. No one really knows what to expect. And a reversal. Look at this. Leapfrog by the Undertaker. Oh, my! Tremendous boot. And a chop into the outside. And Ted DiBiase now up on the apron and backing right back off as Paul Bearer's Undertaker, the Undertaker, I believe, approaches. Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah. Get that whatever that pallbearer is. Get him. And get
He's
that
going
urn.
After the urn.
Look out.
This is the most eerie sight. Oh. Look at this. The Undertaker. Oh, yeah. The suplex.
The Undertaker with a suplex on the Undertaker.
Wait a minute. He just sat up. And look at that. Over the top to the outside. And Paul Bearer's Undertaker out on the outside and boom, to the canvas, the apron. Ooh, unbelievable chop. And I think thus far we have been able to determine that Paul Bearer's Undertaker, I believe, is the one who has returned, appears to be the more powerful of the two. And wait a minute.
Oh, yeah. That put a smile on DiBiase's face. That's his Undertaker. That's the real Undertaker right there.
This is very, very strange.
Come on, Undertaker.
Very, very strange.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, yes,
to the top. And wait a minute. No. Paul Bearer's Undertaker. I see by the throat, and yes. That will certainly take its toll.
And look at him!
The sit-up.
The Undertaker sits right up, rises up, if you will.
And now, The Undertaker. Look at this. Going to the top.
Wait a minute. Only one Undertaker walks the ropes like this.
And down across the back.
Admit, McMahon, both these Undertakers seem to have the power.
And did they do?